What wasted effort. With his incomplete Ultra Instinct, all he's doing is delaying the inevitable.
And all you're doing is running your mouth. Do you even listen to yourself? Just now, you called it incomplete, which implies he hasn't fully mastered it yet. And if you're stupid enough to ignore the obvious implications of that, then I don't even know where you get off calling yourself a god.
You watch yourself, mortal.
Oh, come on. Are you suggesting that he can master Ultra Instinct in the time he has left? Please. You're a fool! That's impossible!
And you'd bet your life on that? 48 minutes. That's all we were given for this tournament of power. Yet in that brief time span, we Saiyan warriors have shattered our limits.
Jiren, what are you waiting for? End this! Knock Goku out of this tournament now!
Come on, Kakarot! Find a way! I entrusted everything to you! My pride, my promise, everything! I won't tolerate failure! Trespass into the domain of the gods and use that might to conquer Jiren! Do it, Kakarot!
Here it comes.
Akashi always trains like a madman, even though he's already a prodigy. That guy must be really starving for victory.
No, trust me, he's nowhere near that weak. It's not about training to win, or even doing whatever it takes. Seichan himself told me before, for him, winning is as natural as breathing. Victory isn't something Seichan goes looking for. It's a basic bodily function.
You can't possibly become the world's best striker unless you're also the world's biggest egoist. Someone who will climb atop 299 corpses. A solitary hero. Is the last play with a pass from your teammate, you're through the defense. You against the goalkeeper. 6 meters to the right is your teammate. If you pass, your team's guaranteed to score a goal. The championships, the hope of a nation, they're all riding on you. Only an insane egoist could take that shot without a second's hesitation. Discard your common sense. Remember, out there on the field, you're the star. Nothing should bring you more joy than your own goals. Live only for that glorious moment.
Capable of feeling anything akin to real fear.
Yeah! Get him, Dad!
You can do it, Goku!
For Gohan, Chi-Chi, everyone on Earth, and the future of Namek! I am not about to give up!
If I pull off a Kaioken times 20, I at least stand a chance. I've just got to give it my all and show this guy you do not mess with me and my friends!
Of my limits and beyond, but you've been born with a natural talent far beyond my own. No amount of training could have closed the gap between us. Do you understand now, Kakarot? That's why I needed Babidi to set me free by releasing the evil in my heart. He has freed me of these petty attachments. You've never allowed anyone to help you before in your life. Why start now? Why Babidi? Because I wanted him to reawaken the evil in my heart. I wanted him to return me to the way I was before! Warrior, cold and ruthless. I live by my strength alone, uninhibited by foolish emotion. I will prove once and for all that I'm the strongest warrior in the universe. It's my destiny!
This is too awful. There must be some mistake.
And all you're doing is running your mouth.
Tournament champion.
Do you even listen to yourself? Just now, you called it incomplete, which implies he hasn't fully mastered it yet. And if you're stupid enough to ignore the obvious implications of that, then I don't even know where you get off calling yourself a god.
You watch yourself, mortal.
Oh, come on. Are you suggesting that he can master Ultra Instinct in the time he has left? Please. You're a fool! That's impossible!
And you'd bet your life on that. Saiyan warriors have shattered our limits time after time. You
welcome to the Grand Tournament, champion.
Thank you. to me before? Since when can the possessor use the possessor?
I can't believe it. What kind of strength allows a person to fight against and overpower their own enslaved body?
I guess I've been keeping you waiting for a long time, Vegeta. But no more.
But there's one thing you say and always keep.
Style reeks of arrogance. Ego infects your techniques and makes them impure. You think you're entitled to greatness. As your foe, I must acknowledge the power of your pride. But it's over!
Is that supposed to be insulting? You say I'm arrogant, I say damn right! That's pride! Pride in the Saiyan I am, the mighty prince of the ultimate warrior race!
I'll shatter through my limits, in my own way, on my own terms!
But while you've trained to an incredible degree, you remain nothing more than a mortal being.
Zamasu, here's some free advice! Don't underestimate mortals, and especially not a Saiyan Galaga!
Your battle is already over, Saiyan.
You know what's at stake, so what are you doing? Vegeta!
Father!
You know it's you, and yet something pushes you to keep going. What could it be?
Good question. Even if I told you, you wouldn't understand, because you're just a cold-blooded bastard. You wouldn't know what it means to fight for others with all your heart and soul.
I fight for Bulma, fight for Trunks and Bulma. I fight for the oath I made to a fellow warrior, for my Saiyan pride. I fight for all I've built and all I am. Unlike you, I won't abandon all that to play God!
Every muscle, every shadow, his body was built from a lifetime of intense battles! But you took it! It's all secondhand! You feel the power in those Saiyan cells, but you don't truly understand! Because you didn't build it! Only a failure abandons his principles and pride! Do you actually think I'd let you stop me?!
At least try to face your death with some honor.
Look at me, dumbass! Wipe that smile off your face! Stopping Black, is that your only goal? You think it ends there? Think about the next threat in a year, or 5 or 10, or think about your pride! The Saiyan blood flows in your veins. If you're my son as you claim, then I won't tolerate you losing to anyone. You'll be the best, or you'll be nothing!
Bye. Krillin!
Baby!
No!
I'm the darkness.
Krillin!
Chi-Chi?
Dad's energy has gone beyond Super Saiyan. Guess he had to do it to stop Vegeta. But their stupid fighting is gonna make this Boo thing hatch. We've gotta try and stop this thing before it hatches and starts hurting people. There must be a way. I mean, you are the Supreme Kai, for goodness sake.
Yes, and unlike you, I've seen what Boo is capable of. And it's more than our present state can handle. This is a time for strategy, Gohan, not blind heroics. We must regroup and wait for a better opportunity. We have to wait.
I'm sorry, but I still have to try.
Please listen to me, Gohan. We need you alive.
But there's people I care about.
Gohan!
And this time around, I'm not gonna just stand by and let them all get hurt.
Here it comes.
So that's how he's reacting so quickly. I see. But Goku is a mortal being, and that is an extremely elite level of power, difficult for even the highest gods to reach.
It can't be! It can't! That's impossible!
I'm not sure what you're talking about, but the other deities certainly seem to be pretty concerned about it.
Yes, he's now in uncharted territory.
Autonomous Ultra Instinct.
You took him away!
I'll never let you do that again!
Sympathy, I hope you can show me. If you wanna go, then I'll be so lonely. If you're leaving, baby, let me down slowly. Let me down.
Come on, Kakarot! Find a way! I entrusted everything to you! My pride, my promise, everything! I won't tolerate failure! Trespass into the domain of the gods! And you that might to conquer Tyrant!
Only one good answer!
Yes, I agree.
Time for the real fun to begin.
Dearest man, is there something you wish to say?
Here it comes.
Do it, Kakarot!
Show me. If you wanna go, then I'll be so lonely. If you leave, then baby, let me down slowly.
With his incomplete Ultra Instinct, all he's doing is delaying the inevitable.
And all you're doing is running your mouth. Do you even listen to yourself? Just now, you called it incomplete, which implies he hasn't fully mastered it yet. And if you're stupid enough to ignore the obvious implications of that, then I don't even know where you get off calling yourself a god.
You watch yourself, mortal.
Oh, come on. Are you suggesting that he can master Ultra Instinct in the time he has left? Please. You're a fool. That's impossible.
And you bet your life on that? Jiren, what are you waiting for? End this! Knock Goku out of this tournament now! Come on, Kakarot! Find a way! I entrusted everything to you! My pride, my promise, everything! I won't tolerate failure! Trespass into the domain of the gods and use that might to conquer Tyrion! Do it, Kakarot!
Madonna, what you make on my fish and TV? Madonna, then I hold the sailors and my leaves. Madonna,
who's going to end your existence, it's going to be me. It was as if death was a dream. I just woke up. How can this be happening? I am a super elite, the prince of all Saiyans. I entrusted everything to you! My pride, my promise, everything! I won't tolerate failure! Trespass into the domain of the gods! Use that might to conquer Jiren! Do it, Kakarot!
No more.
But there's one thing to say and always keep. His scroll!
you have to leave me.
It's not fair.
Oh, gosh, no. What did they do to you, Gohan? You were my best friend. You were everything to me. Everything. This just isn't fair. Gohan! Gohan! Gohan!
It stops here.
It does, huh?
He is such an arrogant little punk. I hate you!
You hate the fact that you're powerless to stop me. Fools! How do you think my master Gohan felt when you ganged up on him in the rain and he had no way out? Gohan!
Answer me, Vegeta! Do you let yourself be a slave?
I wanted him to reawaken the evil in my heart. I wanted him to return me to the way I was before! I was the perfect warrior, cold and ruthless. I lived by my strength alone, uninhibited by foolish emotion.
Destroy the Zeus! Kill the Supreme Kai!
You may have invaded my mind and my body, but there's one thing that they can always keep! His pride! Distracted from this anymore! Your business with the Kai, it means nothing to me!
Kakarot is my only objective!
Alright, it's time to talk one-on-one with everyone here. Listen carefully, bros. This is the revolution. Every one of us has a little bit of Zeus in us. You just don't know it yet. Sitting here going, who the fuck is this fucking target?
Well, you're probably right, but fucking shredded, bruh. You ain't cut. So at the end of the day, bro, you gotta listen to this. If you're a fucking shredded sick cunt, you can get away with anything, bro. Sick as well, some fat cunt making me shit, people will be like, oh yeah, sick, bro, yeah. Don't give a fuck, man. In life, you wanna be noticed, you're gonna be a fucking good cunt, you're gonna be a shredded cunt, you're gonna go to gym, you're gonna be sick cunt, you're gonna fuck bitches, you're gonna not give a fuck. That's what we do, bro, that's what the sick cunts do. That's what the revolution is, bro, none of these fucking sad cunts. We're all gonna fucking make it, bro. That's it.
They're laughing. And you. They think you're weak. Show them a lot. Show them.
Everything that you thought had meaning, every hope, dream, or moment of happiness, none of it matters as you lie bleeding out on the battlefield. None of it changes what a speeding rock does to a body. We all die. But does that mean our lives are meaningless? Does that mean that there was no point in our being born? Would you say that of our slain comrades? What about their lives? Were they meaningless? They were not! Their memory serves as an example to us all! The courageous fallen, the anguished fallen, their lives have meaning because we, the living, refuse to forget them! And as we ride to certain death, we trust our successors to do the same for us! Because my soldiers do not buckle or yield when faced with the cruelty of this world! My soldiers push forward! My soldiers scream out! My soldiers rage!
I'm quite disappointed. Neither of you yet possess the necessary speed. Look, I even signed both of your tops.
What?
When did you do that?
You two are still thinking before you move, rather than just moving. I'm afraid this habit is especially strong with you, Vegeta. This overthinking is limiting your fighting speed. Messages can only travel through your nervous system so fast. When you rely on thoughts for physical action, you lose precious fighting time.
Goku endures. What has he done?
I don't know how to explain this, but based on what I'm sensing, it's safe to say he didn't survive on Dumb One.
He's amazing. I've never seen my dad move like this before, not in any form. It's not just that he's a lot faster, it's more than that. I can't sense him transitioning to his attacks at all.
Your end goal should be to master the ability to have each part of your body think and move independently of the other parts. But I admit, this is exceedingly difficult. In fact, not even Lord Beerus has mastered it. He's a god.
What the hell is going on? I'm watching this with my own eye, but I still can't believe what he's doing is actually possible.
Something's different about him, that's for sure.
Kakarot, what have you become?
It's so beautiful!
Could it really be?
Yes. I'm sensing an incredible strength from him, and yet
his energy is so calm, it's giving me the creeps.
Let us watch and see what happens. After all, this is the first time even I have seen Goku in this curious state.
And that's not all.
As strong as he's become, it seems Goku's not done improving.
Autonomous Ultra Instinct.
So that's how he's reacting so quickly. I see. But Goku is a mortal being, and that is an extremely elite level of power. Difficult for even the highest gods to reach.
It can't be! It can't!
That's impossible!
I'm not sure what you're talking about, but the other deities certainly seem
what
to be
wasted
concerned about it.
With his incomplete Ultra Instinct, all he's doing is delaying the inevitable.
And all you're doing is running your mouth. Do you even listen to yourself? Just now, you called it incomplete, which implies he hasn't fully mastered it yet. And if you're stupid enough to ignore the obvious implications of that, then I don't even know where you get off calling yourself a god.
You watch yourself, mortal.
Oh, come on. Are you suggesting that he can master Ultra Instinct in the time he has left? Please. You're a fool! That's impossible!
And you'd bet your life on that? 48 minutes. That's all we were given for this tournament of power. Yet in that brief time span, we Saiyan warriors have shattered our limits time after time. Come on, Kakarot! Find a way! I entrusted everything to you! My pride, my promise, everything! I won't tolerate failure! Trespass into the domain of the gods and use that might to conquer Jiren! Do it, Kakarot!
Indeed, Sarge. He has arrived at something truly superb.
It's astounding! This mortal really is something else. Look at that brilliant form. There can be no doubt. This is Autonomous Ultra Instinct!
My motivation was very different than Kakarot's. My motivation was to be the best, to be the greatest Saiyan alive, as I always had been. Until Kakarot came into the picture, that is. Kakarot's success was like a demon in my head. How could he be a Super Saiyan when I, the Prince of all Saiyans, could not? Thing holding my body together was my one desire, to be better than Kakarot. Then something just snapped, something inside of me. I didn't care anymore. I didn't care about being better than Kakarot. I didn't care about being a Super Saiyan. I didn't care if I lived. I didn't care about anything. The sleeper has awakened. I am the Prince of all Saiyans once again.
I seek that which lies beyond strength. Strength is everything. All is possible with power and power alone. I will not suffer the mistakes of my past again. I will not make the same mistake twice! I won't lose!
I don't win, then all my effort, all I've struggled to achieve, I cannot! I will not! It's gonna pay!
This. Trust me, what you're seeing now is my normal state. This is a Super Saiyan. And this is what is known as a Super Saiyan that has ascended past a Super Saiyan. Or, you could just call this a Super Saiyan 2.
Monster now. Got it?
That's right. It's not like I didn't want to be the monster. It's because the game itself just felt so incredibly one-sided and unfair. Heroes and Monsters is just a game of pretend based on kids' TV shows. Everyone's free to choose what role they play. Tatsu was the most popular kid in class. But me, I was friendless.
Never be a hero. I'm just an ordinary guy, and I've reached my damn limit!
always with a dark cloud above. Everyone knew who the hero was going to be. I didn't stand a chance in hell. Naturally, there was no scenario where the monster would ever win. I was always the loser. The popular kid always beats up the little guy that no one likes. That's just the way the world works.
Of beating you. No one needs to tell me anything like that! And yet, I must try. It's not about winning or losing. It's about me taking you on right here and right now!
I entrusted everything to you! My pride, my pride.
time.
You're entitled to greatness.
Is that supposed to be insulting? You say I'm arrogant, I say damn right. That's pride, pride in the Saiyan I am. The mighty prince of the ultimate warrior race. Invaded my mind and my body, but there's one thing a Saiyan always keeps: his
affects your techniques and makes them impure. You think you're entitled to greatness. As your foe, I must acknowledge the power of your pride. But it's over.
Is that supposed to be insulting? You say I'm arrogant, I say damn right. That's pride, pride in the Saiyan I am. The mighty prince
ultimate warrior race! I'll shatter through my limits! In my own way! On my own terms!
But while you've trained to an incredible degree, you remain nothing more than a mortal being.
Promise you! Here's some free advice! Don't underestimate mortals, and especially not a Shade Ganondorf!
Your battle is already over, Sam.
You know it's at stake, so what are you doing? Vegeta!
Father! You know it's futile, but yet something pushes you to keep going. What could it be? Good question.
Even if I told you, you wouldn't understand, because you're just a cold-blooded bastard. You wouldn't know what it means to fight for others with all your heart and soul.
I fight for Bulma, for Trunks and Bulma. I fight for the oath I made to a fellow warrior, for my same pride. I fight for all I've built and all I am. Unlike you, I won't abandon all that to play God!
Every muscle, every skill! His body was built from a lifetime of intense battles! But you took it! It's all second-hand! You feel the power in those Saiyan cells, but you don't truly understand! Because you didn't build it! Only a failure abandons his principles and pride! Do you actually think I'd let you stop me?!
At least try to face your death with some honor.
Look at me, dumbass! Wipe that smile off your face! Stopping black! Is that your only goal? You think it ends there? Think about the next threat! In a year, or 5 or 10! Or think about your pride! If Saiyan blood glows in your veins, if you're my son as you claim, then I won't tolerate you losing to anyone! You'll be the best, or you'll be nothing!
Kakarot's success was like a demon in my head. How could he be a Super Saiyan when I, the Prince of all Saiyans, could not? The intensity of my training was maddening. At 450 times normal gravity, a basic training day became a desperate struggle for survival.
Me.
Reach down deep
in the corner of the room, not ready to resume, cause like I'm taking.
Take some pride in your heritage.
Don't wanna be alone, but I'm not super strong.
You say I'm arrogant, I say damn right. That's pride. Pride in the Saiyan I am, the mighty prince of the ultimate warrior race! I am a warrior, heard of legends, pure of heart and awakened by fury. That's what I am! I am the Super Saiyan Son Goku! I am not finished yet! You may have invaded my mind and my body, but there's one thing a Saiyan always keeps! His pride! And this is to go! Even further beyond!
His energy keeps shooting higher! It's extraordinary!
And now there's no telling how high I can go! Once again, you have taken for granted the powers of a true Saiyan warrior!
I hear what you're saying, but I don't believe it. How could you fail? You're Goku. You can do anything.
The universe will marvel to see the ultimate Saiyan potential once again realized. And I will be legendary. Even the simplest moves required every ounce of willpower I had. I wasn't sure how long I could sustain the effort without breaking in two. It seemed like the only thing holding my body together was my one desire. To be better than Kakarot. Are you ready now? Ah!
energy has to come deep inside. Push hard to find it.
The last of the Saiyans we have flowing through our veins, the blood of a warrior race.
Why don't you give up?
I never really learned how to.
The more we fight, the more powerful we become. Strength is the only thing that matters in this world. Bow before your prince. You cannot know how single-mindedly I dedicated myself to becoming stronger.
You might think you know everything there is to know about me, but really, you're not even close.
If I don't, who will?